You might be wondering why we are bringing cloves in our dry bags today. Reason is, today we will be going to the very top of the White Salmon River and then paddle all the way down through truss, through the middle, through the lower, through farmlands, all of that. And then we're going to go across the Columbia River and we're going to paddle straight to the bar. Hence we bring bar cloves and obviously not to forget some extra wings down here. Where are the wings? That make sure we're gonna make it all the way down there, but should be a really fun little adventure here, getting ready for a little white race. Happy days.
Packing my things to go from the river to the bar as efficiently as possible. Full German. Step one, shoes. Step two, shirt. Shirt, one step closer to getting served at the bar. I should actually go and check with the boys what we're gonna wear. Because everyone wears Send or Jewelstone clothes, it's actually pretty hard not to randomly match, and that just sucks because then we look like a right bunch of weirdos.
Shirt, make sure it's not gonna get creased.
Pants, need those to get served. Wallet, this is a sneaky little bugger, right? The boys always take the mickey out of me because I lose this thing about 12 times a day, but it's all worth it because look how cool it is. See that? Random money I found. Actually, I'm gonna keep this.
Hat. I'm gonna put my hat in there because I haven't had a haircut in weeks and look pretty raggedy. And just like that, we're ready to go to the bar. Totally almost just forgot my bag of clothes and my wallet, which would have made this mission less successful.
Yep. Thanks to Team CKS for driving shuttle. You guys rock. Team Four Corners and Team CKS for driving shuttle.
Here we go. 20 something miles of class. One to farm in order to make it.
To the bar!
To the bar!
What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
Ole!
And up she rises.
Ole!
And up she rises.
Ole!
And up she rises early in the morning.
All right, first section of a white salmon down. We're rolling into the truss now.
Ole! Ole! Ole!
Just go and then wait at the bottom.
Put him in the longboat until he's sober. Put him in the longboat until he's sober. Put him in the longboat until he's sober early in the morning.
What's really funny about that is Adrian got out to empty his kayak. I'm really full as well, but I kept all the water in my kayak in the hopes it would push me through. Work like a charm. That's close to the cutoff level.
I have no idea where Adrian went. Zero. Zero idea where Adrian is right now. We lost him. He's just too efficient. He's probably already at the bar.
Meanwhile.
All right, quick lunch break whilst I wait for my friends because they are so slow.
Adrian! Dude, I see him! Adrian! Tell the people where you've been. How did you get so far ahead?
I was floating more efficiently than these two cocoons.
Dude, the crew is back together.
I see you in the hole.
I need my freestyle practice anyway.
Oh, God.
Pull out the plug and wet him all over. Pull out the plug and wet him all over. Pull out the plug and wet him all over early in the morning. Hooray! 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 And up he rises early in the morning.
This is the checkout for the lower white salmon. Once we pass that, there's only 1 second to go. The lower, and then we have to do the crossing of the.1 mile wider than we give up until we reach our final destination, the bar! Woo! Let's go! Dude, look how green the wall is! So green! Top to bottom. Worst river hazard ever. Not Dan Jackson. The horrible like water tunnel windmill. Look at that. Oh, it's like a sideways blender.
Will it blend? That is the question. Pad smoke. Don't breathe this. Ah, that was one tough pad.
This is just beautiful, man. YouTube, I hope you can see this and it looks as sick as it looks to me right now. That is us coming out the bottom of the white salmon into the Columbia, and we have a huge volcano in front of us with clouds in front of that. That is epic. Today on the whitewater, the three main places that we could have swam: BZ Falls, nobody swam there, just Houston, everyone greased it, and then what's the other one called?
Steelhead.
And then Steelhead, we really could have had a bad swim there, everyone greased it as well, but the day is not over. But the day is not over. We might get hit by a ferry and swim while crossing the Columbia. So everyone hoping that for some carnage, it might happen. Who knows? If I'm not mistaken, that way. We are going that way. Oh man, I just feel like it's not getting any closer. We made it! 4 hours or so later, I don't know how many kilometers or miles that was, I'll check later, but that was a pretty long day on the water. That was sick. Now all we gotta do is get changed, go to the bar. To the bar.
We're so close to our final destination. What happens to the bar?
Yeah. Think they'll serve us?
I think so.
Fuck yeah, nice. The good news is we made it to the bar. The bad news is I think we missed happy hour. Totally forgot my wallet, but luckily, team remembered his. Yep, team player.
Dude, how funny is this? Four roses.
I forgot my ID because I was kayaking. Uh-huh. This is my brother. I okay. Promise you we're born on the same day. Four roses bourbon. Can we get three of those? Thank you.
Cheers, boys.
39 kilometers to the bar, delicious whiskey, worth stoked.
It. So worth it. So dumb, but so worth it.
Best idea ever.
What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?